Well, now it's time for the best women's boat rowers in the country, and another upset before we get to the final. The New South Wales champions Helensburgh Stanwell Park did not make the final. The Queensland champions Met Calandra did not make the final. But the Victorian champions, the Torquay French Toast, are in there, and they're a dark horse for this one.
That is the South Curl Curl Straw Hat Pirates. Front of screen there, they will line up in alley number 3. Next to them is the South Narrabeen Stingers, Torquay and Bondi, but that is Manly Malarkey in alley 2 as they head out to the Cairns.
Yeah, and they've been one of the strongest clubs all week, especially in the round robins. They went almost undefeated for the entire weekend, so they'll be looking for a good performance here in the final as Bondi really make their way out. That's the Torquay club there, struggling a little bit in that moving water. No problems here for Manly as they make their way through that outer bank, and so does South Narrabeen, really starting to get their boat up and moving in the green water.
We saw in these earlier races, Josh, that the crews on the southern end of the beach have got it best, but this time it's been the South Narrabeen, Torquay and Bondi, those on that side that have struggled to get out.
Yeah, they've really been belting. It's opened the door here for Northcliffe, Manly and South Curl Curl. And once you give these guys a little advantage, they're going to take it and run with it, especially in these finals. These are the best female boat rowers in the country. They give a lot of the men a run for their money here. They're professional athletes and they're really doing it well on the left-hand side as Northcliffe, Manly and South Curl Curl come around. They're going to really start driving this thing home.
On the way home now, in the middle of the screen, that is Manly coming across now to the team from Northcliffe. The Northcliffe Crankets coming back to Manly in second place. Next to them, just out of shot at the moment, is the South Curl Curl Straw Hat Pirates. They are out 3 as we come towards the beach.
Yeah, extremely short racing in this, and we see that as the sides start to get onto that bank, they're pushing down. Northcliffe with the white caps in the black boat coming down alongside Manly as well. So we've got 2 on. I think we've got 3 on as well. So it's a race in 3 here, Glenn, for the gold medal.
We just saw that effort from Northcliffe to get over that wave. Just coming into shot now, that is the South Curl Curl crew. They look like they've fallen off a bit, but Northcliffe and Manly, they are now battling out. They're lifting the rating.
South Curl Curl's coming back down this boat as well. They've got a run on as well, so they're not out of it. They're pushing now.
Northcliffe, Manly, but look at South Curl Curl. Look at them come. They have flown home as they come through this shore break, and South Curl Curl.
Oh, they claim it. What a performance there from the Northern Beaches Club, from the Northern Beaches of Sydney. They love it. Look at the supporters come down there, and a huge win for the South Curl Curl Straw Hat Pirates.
A fantastic back end of that race to get the gold medal in this Open Female Surfboat Final. Northcliffe Crankets coming in second, and Manly Malarkey pick up the bronze.
How was that? Mate, it's the best feeling ever. It was so good to get my 2 crews into the final. And for these girls to knock it off after... It's got to be 5 years of trying. We've got so many hard luck stories. We can fill your tape space with it. And just to knock off a crew of the quality of Manly on the line there, mate, there's no sweeter feeling, right?
Yeah.
Hey, girls, what do we think?
We're so excited. We're really happy. It's Ellie's first year in the crew.
Rookie.
She stepped up to the pace.
She's our rookie.
We're so impressed. And we've loved training with all the other clubs. They've put us, you know, each carnival,
big
they show us.
Yeah, big shout out to Manly particularly.
Manly as well. They are so strong.
Yes!
So happy.
All right, the little surf club on the Northern Beaches, and its roof's just lifting off right now. And I can tell you what, they'll be so happy back at home. And now our A's are going to do the double.
Yes! Go A's!
Well, there you go. Rob Lowry has called it. Will the South Curl Curl Club make it a double? Here they are, Josh. The big boys about to jump in for the Open Men's.
Oh, it'd be an impressive performance, but I don't know how easy it's going to be. As